it was Carson who dubbed you Mr. Baseball, right? He's the guy.
Yeah. The first time he did it, it made me laugh. I was still backstage. And I heard him say, Mr. Baseball is with us tonight. And as we say goodnight, you know, Johnny shakes hands with everybody, Ed McMahon. And I hear him say to Ed McMahon, did that guy really play baseball? And Ed said, I think so. I don't know. And it became a catchphrase with the Tonight Show, anyway, and everybody else now.